CIC energyGUNE is a research center dedicated to bringing scientific innovation in the field of thermal and electrochemical energy to the level of sustainable technology. As the coordinator of the Electro-Intrusion, CIC energyGUNE is responsible for the overall implementation and management of the project, while also leading the second work package dedicated to the electrification effects during the intrusion-extrusion process.
In this second work package, we focus on understanding and maximizing the energy generation. For this purpose, here at CIC energyGUNE, we use a custom-made high-pressure equipment for the simultaneous recording of pressure, volume, temperature, and generated current during the intrusion-extrusion experiments. This investigation allows us to study both mechanical and electrical energies involved in the process and link the operational conditions to the efficiency of energy generation.
In this project, we will use the state-of-the-art facilities available at CIC energyGUNE to synthesize and characterize materials required for the project. Advanced structural, compositional, and rheological analysis will allow us to link the relevant properties of nanoporous materials and non-wetting liquids with electrification and thermal phenomena during the intrusion-extrusion process.
Electro-intrusion project is a great opportunity to make a first step towards bringing this scientific vision of intrusion-extrusion electrification to a marketable product, such as regenerative shock absorber. Moreover, electro-intrusion will impact a wide range of applications operating under vibrations, such as vehicles, industrial apparatus, heavy machinery, or domestic appliances, transforming these vibrations together with the excess heat into useful electricity. We believe that by leading the development of this new approach, electro-intrusion will contribute to European scientific excellence and skills, and have a great opportunity to facilitate green energy transition in Europe and beyond.